pure semolina yogurt pancake with coconut dip, or semolina yogurt pancake with yogurt dip, or rava dosa with coconut chutney, or rava dosa without maida with coconut chutney. A very delicious and tasty and healthy whole meal made easy at home. Today we are going to make semolina yogurt pancake. The ingredients are 1 cup of semolina. Put in the semolina into the grinder. Put in 1/2 spoon of yeast. Now mix the yeast and the semolina together. Put in 1/2 spoon of baking soda. Put in salt to taste. Pour in around 3/4 cup of yogurt into the mixture. Close and grind well. Pour the ground semolina yogurt mixture into the bowl from the grinder. You can add 10 to 15 ml of water to ensure proper grinding. Around 50 ml of water. To make the pancake batter thin, mix thoroughly. And let the batter rest for 15 to 20 minutes. Heat the pan. Pour in around 1 ml of oil. Lightly brush the oil using a cloth onto the surface of the pan. Now pour in a little of pancake mix. And spread it around. Let it cook. To the other side. Of the pan onto it. Put in the next ladle of pancake mixture. Now spread the pancake mixture in a circular fashion. Take off pan onto plate. Put in the next ladle. Pancake mixture. Wipe off any sediments from the earlier cooking. Pour in another ladle. Spread the mixture in the pan using a circular motion. Now turn it over. Very little oil is needed to make this pancake. Putting in too much oil will lead to the pancake sticking to the pan and not getting fried properly. Putting the ginger, one green chili, and putting the 8 shallots. We are taking 15 grams of ginger. Now putting 100 grams of grated coconut. This is to make a coconut dip for the Semolina Yogurt Pancake or Rava Dosa. Add 50 ml of water to this and close and grind well. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Spread the oil in the pan. Let the oil get heated. Put in a spoon of mustard seeds. Put in a sprig of curry leaves and the red chilies after the mustard seeds start popping. Shallots and other ingredients. and let it get heated. Mix that a bit. Keep on mixing. We have added Kashmiri chilies here. Add salt to taste. Mix it a bit. Mix the salt into the mixture thoroughly. Mixture boil. The mixture boils for 1 to 2 minutes. It can be taken off the flame and serve. This is the final semolina yogurt pancake, or pure semolina yogurt pancake with coconut dip or Rava Dosa with coconut chutney or Rava Dosa without maida with coconut chutney. A very delicious and tasty whole meal, and a nutritious one too. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, and press the notification button.